Sharks and Minnows. Game starts with 1 to few students in the middle area of activity space as sharks. All other students are dribbling in the one end zone. The teacher calls out "Go!" The students attempt to dribble to the other side without being tagged by the sharks. Sharks should be dribbling too. Tagged students go to the starting line with all other students. Sharks keep their points as to number of classmates tagged. The shark who tags the most minnows wins.